Ooh-wee!
An excellent purchase.
Thank you.
It's your boy LD, tickling your eardrums, homie. I'm riding with you. Now go on, hop in the ride. What's up, how you doing? You feeling all vital, seeing balls? Nah, I don't even trip, I don't give that shit no thought. These rhymes gonna do most of the work.
Oh, Jesus. Ah! You're a loser!
Whatever. That is messed up.
Thank you.
It's your boy LD tickling your eardrums, homie. I'm riding with you. Now go hop and ride. The Vagos gonna see that ride, and they gonna think it's the Ballers. The Ballers gonna see that one, and they gonna think it's the Vagos. Then y'all gonna hit those dudes, and then they gonna go to war with each other. It's a simple plan, but not so simple that any of y'all dumbasses could have came up with it. Now get to it. So are the dudes you lighting up against me? Clap on their asses on the way back to their crib in that ride, and everybody gonna think it was the Vagos.
This is it!
You're a dick without a dick!
Damn, what's cracking, y'all? Man, I'm so glad you guys can make it. You know I love y'all, right? Hey, check this out, though. Is you down? I mean, speak now if ever hold your peace, man, because you be acting like a buster sometimes. Real shit. It's time, man. It's time to right some wrongs and to change history. Two of y'all, y'all gonna go out on your Vago shit, and you gonna go spray some of them ballers. And the two of y'all, y'all gonna go out on your baller shit and chip some Vagos today. It's cracking. And you know, we about to kick off some pretty major beef in the city right now. You know how I love beef, nigga. I'm telling you, I'm a beefitarian, nigga. I love that shit. And you know what? After all the shit is said and done, after all the mayhem, it's gonna be one nigga stepping out of all the ashes on the tin knob. And that's gonna be the tall, handsome motherfucker by the name of me on Moving Gang. Watch what I say. Hey, come here, man. Let me show you these hot-ass whips I got for y'all. We got y'all smoking fools in luxury. They ain't had nothing like that for us when we was coming up. Now, check it out. You two, y'all gonna get on your baller's tip and go find some Vagos and smoke they ass in this Chino right here. Yeah, boy, look at that fly-ass motherfucker. That's all engine. You can smoke some fools and get on. You feel me? Handle your business. And you two, I want you on your Vagos tip, right? And go straight down there to Covenant Ave in this Buccaneer right here. This motherfucker right here got plenty of get up. Smoke them fools and get gone. You feel me? I'm loving this shit, man. Lamar's revolution. Leadership with a friendly face. I kind of feel like a gang-banging ass cult leader, like Jim Jones minus the fruit punch. Kill them fools, my son. Handle that shit. Love y'all niggas.
We'll be right back.
OLD tickling your eardrums, homie. I'm riding with you. Now go on, hop in the ride. bang on ballers like you just did, it's alright with me. Y'all cool, man. Just get a few more over on innocent speed. You almost done.
Thank you.
It's your boy LD tickling your eardrums, homie. I'm riding with you. Now go on up and ride. What's up, how you doing? You feeling all vital, see ya? Ball is it? I don't even trip, I don't give that shit no thought. These rides will do most of the work. The Vagos gonna see that ride, and they gonna think it's the Ballers. The Ballers gonna see that one, and they gonna think it's the Vagos. Then y'all gonna hit those dudes. And then they gonna go to war with each other. It's a simple plan, but not so simple that any of y'all dumbasses could've came up with it. Now get to it. Alright, you coming up on these Vagos dudes. Just open up on them bitch-ass niggas, lay them all down. Word gon' get out, it was a Baller's car.
Get back, that's it!
Thank you.
Nigga, get up here and clap them fools. Light they bitch ass up. We'll be right back.
What's happening, moving gang? Woo, them some beautiful cars, man. What kind of fool's gonna go out and pull some murders in cars like that? Ha! Fools that know they working for the next big man. Ha ha ha! Frankie G gonna be live and like a motherfucker when they find out this high intense gangsta shit we done kicked off. We out here gang banging like it's 91. Niggas getting laid down left and right. Streets covered with blood. And in the end, the only one that survives is the lying sneaky motherfucker. And guess what? I plan on being that lying sneaky motherfucker. That's leadership. I'm like a gangbang guru teaching you niggas the essentials to laying niggas down. You feel me? Hey, now go get you some rest, man. As a matter of fact, when you finish laying down, why don't you get you a nice little outfit for my coronation? Because we going places, people. Hey, go in there and check out that boy Benny. The boy's a magician.
So, first up, I should probably say, Benny can't do this on any old car. I only work on select makes and models. But the work speaks for itself. I'm always looking to expand, but this is where we're at for now. First step's getting it ready. We give you the basic build, and everything else can go on top. Can't do any of the other work without that rebuild. After that, it's whatever you like. Interior, exterior, popping the hood, working the engine, hydros, of course, opening the trunk. Fitting it out, you'll have a lowrider in no time. Sound good? Get it right from the list and come on back. We'll fix them too, but it's expensive. You don't want to get in no fender bender.
Phase 2, we hooking up on Del Perro Pier. Ring one of your little buddies.
Hi, welcome.
Got a bit of a problem. Some asshole got wind of what we were up to. Apparently, killing a guy's closest associate puts a bit of a spotlight on him. Anyway, now I'm told they put a price on the professor's head, so we gotta move. Now. Is that clear? Can we get going? All right. And remember, the professor's paying you, not me. Not me at all. So keep him alive. Based on this inmate transfer schedule, Bolingbroke are expecting a new arrival. One of you is going to intercept the transport, make sure it doesn't get there. Two of you are going to be taking our prison bus and making your way into the facility in its place. You'll be playing inmate and guard. Stay in character as long as it's useful, then make your way to the rooftops. I'll get on the radio and give you a path to the prof. Meanwhile, the pilot will have picked up the plane and be waiting on the evac in the air. Whoever stole the bus will be bypassing the prison and torching it somewhere discreet. After that, it's just a matter of getting your guy out of the clink and getting him onto the plane. Everyone flies out of there except for the bus thief. Professor Reshkovsky takes control of the plane. The three of you on board take a jump. The professor's out of U.S. airspace and reunited with his precious car. Simple. Should be the easiest money you'll ever make. Speak soon.
Driving it to Sandy Shores. The pilot's going to LSIA. Here we go. Okay, you're splitting into two teams. Transporter, officer, you're the ground team. To start with, you'll collect our bus from the junkyard at Sandy Shores. Demolitions, you're the perimeter team. You'll be hijacking the inbound Bolingbroke transport. The pilot's going to LSIA. And me? I'm gonna put up some smoke in a nice crowded public place. We've given everyone an AP pistol and a special carbine, so there's no fighting over who's the favorite. Demolitions has got a jerry can and some sticky bombs, too. Let's get to work.
Shit!
secure. Demolitions is driving into Sandy Shores. The pilot's going to LSIA.
Are you all right?
Thank you.
problem. Air traffic's red flagged the plane and they're scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers. Stay strong up there. You need to hold off those jets until the ground team get Reshkovsky out of the facility.
think you're hard, do you? Ass!
Holy shit! Sweet!
No!
Asshole! Here comes the thunder, buddy.
When come back alone, in our mercy, as the upsetter, number one DJ, and the blue sky.
Oh! Fuck me!
Thank you.
doing there? No way.
It's more than my job's worth to serve a fugitive. You won't regret it. There you go.
Thank you. loser!
Reload!
Give it up!
Stop! LSPD! You're going down!
Reloading! Ain't fucking around! Waste of skin! LSPD! Hold it!
There's no way out!
Drop
you
in.
Got nowhere to go?
What is happening?
right now. I've been so stressed lately.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Hey, what's happening, loco? Hey, you know that dude Vernon from the OGs? You know what I'm talking about, the dude always fat-mouthing about the old days. Come on, man, I'm ugly-ass Vernon. Anyway, dude got wind that I was talking about my imminent promotion, right? And somehow thought that me being absolute ruler everywhere is gonna insult him. That's some bullshit. Look, man, we gotta send this dude a peace offering or something, man. And nothing says, I love you, Brother Vernon, and I'll thank you for your years of wisdom and guidance, but there's a new dog in town, like, taking care of a man's legal problems. Come on, man, look here, the point is this. Look, this ain't even like no fucking job. It's like you're doing your boy a favor, man. Come on, man, all you gotta do is deliver the cars, and that's it. Relax, man, it's gonna be cool. Man, fuck, why y'all stressing me out? Come on, man, seriously, though, LD don't do stress. He do regalness like a real king. Now, the cars is over there, dog. All you gotta do is get him and take him to this buyer he got that's gonna get him overseas before the motherfucking cop sees him for some totally unrelated crime that he allegedly did. And the key word is allegedly. Come on, man, it's nothing. It's easy, man. Shit.
Jump in the whip. You need to get him over to the bars in Cypress Flats, but the cops is looking for him, like really looking. If they even see your ass, we fucked. Jump in the whip. You need to get him over to the bars of Cypress Flats, but the cops is looking for him, like really looking. If they even see your ass, we fucked. Jump in the whip. You need to get him over to the bars in Cypress Flats, but the cops is looking for him, like really looking. If they even see your ass, we fuck.
Thank you.
chopper's reading.